Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je was in Yangmingshan National Park today to launch the 2017 Calla Lily Festival, which will last a month.
This year, the festival's theme is animation, and Ko got into the spirit of things by dressing up as a manga cartoon character at the opening ceremony.
In Yangmingshan National Park's Zhuzihu, around half of the 12-hectare field of calla lilies is already in bloom. The Taipei City Government's month-long 2017 Calla Lily Festival began today, and it welcomes hordes of tourists. This year, the theme of the 2017 Calla Lily Festival is animation. In keeping with this, Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je donned orange sportswear and wore a dirty blond wig as he cosplayed a manga cartoon character. Mayor Ko sacrificed his image and dignity by wearing this costume, but the public seemed to lap it up. At the end of the opening ceremony, Ko Wen-je picked calla lilies in the field for his wife, kicking off the festival with a practical gesture.